going, guys? Vapor Cave here, and today we're going to be doing Hannah Baker Easter Egg on Origins. It's a new thing, pretty cool. Give me nudes.
Great. I'll let you have the shovel.
Lewis, you're so hot.
No, I'm quite cold.
It's a song by Stormzy.
Grime shite.
Listen to actual music, gay boy.
Is this a lamp?
Huh?
Is this a lamp?
Yeah, but it doesn't turn on because you've unplugged it.
Fuck me! You could've told me I activated it and it'll down. Fuck me, red screen. Language, the vulgar language. Send it.
Liz, spin for shopping,
yes.
Please.
Leave me the tongue. Would you spin the wanker?
It's not green.
Dick
Right, if Gen 3's open, Brett. Don't dig anything, guys.
Move on.
What?
Oh fuck, end game. End the game. Okay guys, so you have
it. That was the Hannah Baker Easter egg. You know what happened there? It's not really hard, it's a really hard Easter egg to point out, but what you saw was Mackenzie went down, yeah?
And that
but what it was.
The
yeah, that represented the bath, and tons of blood spurted out, and he was laughing. So that's the Hannah Baker Easter egg, guys. Thank you for watching. And now we're going to be attempting around 100 now, because, yeah, love you guys. And I'm a great channel, so you should subscribe and like. And you should send Mackenzie nudes, because you'll love that.
Right, Lewis, are you there?
Yep.
Overall, I'd say that was a pretty solid run.
Mm-hmm. Nearly made it to round three. Like, oh. Nearly. It was a close game, man. Close game.
Welcome to Jungle! We the fun game!
Oh, we'll get a copyright strike for that. Holy shit. When we get to higher rounds, guys, I'm going to mute my mic because we're going to be playing Seth Gremlin music and I don't want a copyright strike, so.
So just enjoy the sound.
Enjoy the sound, guys. Brett Lewis!
Lady Batons!
I got Perkaholic first spin as well, oh my god.
Oh Could I go home for the child, please? Dad!
You grand both spent money on that, what the hell?
Grand Fagir. Grand Fagir.
Whoa, dude! Don't sneak up on me like that!
Voice box, Gen 3, let's go. No, yeah, Gen 3.
Rasputin. Shut up, you fucking Russian. Yeah, and what we'll be attempting after this is the mini Easter egg, so stay tuned. Oh!
Ben!
I'm blue. I'm Nye. Bill Nye, the science guy. Come on, Fives.
Nice, guys. It's power through. Don't fucking hit the ball up here.
Ooh!
Come on, boys. Power through, power through. Lewis, spin to your speed core.
My speed core, okay. Nope.
No, I will be spinning for your,
Yeah, Lewis, see if you get the L4 Siege, take it, because it's absolutely amazing against Panzers, me and Brett find out. You may not believe me here, but it annihilates.
But it wasn't on this map.
Yeah, it's on this map. Spin for it, Lewis.
Wait! Wait!
It's blue.
Keep it loose, honestly, you'll like it. It's snowing!
Dig! Come on, we need a bite in mid-map. Got monkeys. Dig, guys, dig.
Lewis, we need to get shopping free. I'll get this. Okay. Lewis. You get shopping free.
Fuck. I haven't had a single thing to spawn. Fuck. Go in the round.
Go away with the bunny. I'm in the robot. Don't end the round, guys.
Well, I have to kill all these guys. I need a bike for the gem team.
I bought the first one.
They get shopping free.
I'm not even getting any parts, what the fuck? I just dug every single dig site in the spawn.
I'm digging now in middle map.
I haven't had a single part.
I got one.
I'm not getting any parts
in the world. Don't worry. We'll check church now.
It's fucking bullshit.
It's all RNG, Brett.
What?
It's all RNG. Random loot generator.
Fucking game. Yes!
Do you get one in spawn?
Yeah. Church.
I got it.
I'm
What gen are we doing?
Gen 4. No, Gen 5, Gen 5, Gen 5.
We can't only... Oh.
Let's get Gen 4 done. Get them later, Rich. Shut up. Can you shut up? I'm trying to do stuff, please. Who? Me! I've got Gen 2 done there, guys.
It's actually going to be a speed run of our high server.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. Oh, wait, what? Where am I going? Like a dog in Saturday night!
Fuck, I can't even buy the door.
It's over here!
Now I have to go all the way back to him.
Could that pussy good to say it on the taste buds? She get way too bendy, let me do the extras. Got them early eggs, fuck 'em. Uproar. Let's get Gen 6 done now, guys. Praise the Lord, shit. It's actually been such a good day, guys. Thanks for coming.
Oh.
Gen 6, guys, let's go.
You get money back.
You get your money back. You get double your money back, Brett, if you buy it. No. Hail Mary fuck her, I never knew her, I'd probably screw her and dump her body by the end of the sewer.
so also here. Can someone come by the door to, oh, it's in the bottom of my mind. You should have my hand.
The metal robot's coming, Liz. Just
I see it.
If you do fill up all the boxes, yeah, you have to get all the ritual of the ancients done. Pretty sure. Thanks for coming, Brett, and thanks for coming, Liz.
No problem.
This day might have not actually happened if I was working, but I probably wouldn't even be able to work because I'm sick as fuck. Monkeys!
We're actually doing really fast, especially in fact the new upper dollar from round one.
Yeah, that's just a good sign of getting a good run, is it?
We're gonna do the counting strat, I
think. Yeah.
Lewis, don't run off, just have to count the rest of the other strat.
Well, Lewis, me and Lewis find it, Brett.
Yeah, but we still want to go after.
Give me the Mark IIs, man, come on.
Rip Cuda. I mean, rip Alpha Siege.
Guys, can you just keep those zombies a shot? Who's got the last one? What is this? Find
the machine gun! I've got two.
Okay, can you keep them, please? I'm gonna need it.
This, have you got the Mark
II? That's the one I needed. Yeah, I've got Mark II.
Fuck!
I had a ray gun though. Then I got the Mark II.
Hmm?
I had the ray gun and then I got the Mark II. They were both so fixed, so you can have both. Maybe everyone has the Mark II now.
I want the L4 Siege then, come on. Ah. it's okay if I have a wank, you guys? Yeah. Don't look around, Brett. No. Why'd I do it out right now? Oh, fuck, man. You hit your balls all the time. Oh, fuck. Huh? Right, guys, the shield's gonna be in the, you know where the, what's it called? The, Gen 3 bit, the No Man's Land area, the shield's gonna be there, because it's the closest to Gen 3.
Yes, have you got a last
one? I got one.
Why did you run through here?
Because I need to go through here. I tell Lewis, take it away. You fucking left me.
Dick.
Lewis, you fucking mom.
It's my fault.
It is your fault. Phil, no. Jesus, I
Guys, tell me if you have the Panzer.
Me, yep.
Lewis has got it.
The Mark II, it's gonna die.
Ages ago. Guys, can I go down into the fire area to get my staff?
Yeah.
But not my staff, Brett's staff that I'm building for him. What's happening? What, the tombstones? If you can't find your own tombstones, man, I'm gonna be pissed. Who ended the round? I picked it up. I'm going to take the staff now.
Hello? Who's this? Who's this?
Who's that? Explain the purpose of this object. Mistake.
Hello? Hello? Hello, who's this? Hello? Why are you phoning? Yes, fuck off. I don't know who it is, Katie. I don't want to get here, but I don't want to be there, no?
Someone got the gramophone?
Yeah,
someone yeah. Pick it up. Pick it up!
What? I'm fucking trying to upgrade the fucking star.
Fuck's sake, man. Guys, do you think this is a good setup? Ice staff, yeah. MGO pack-a-punched. And Haymaker pack-a-punched. Gen 2, I've got it. Don't worry, guys. Nice. Pick up the gramophone. I'm getting your stuff done quick. Okay. That's why I hate the wooden staff, because it takes so long to get the pieces.
What? Those might be good.
Just kill the zombie! I get way too bendy, let me just do the extras. But just run away. No spot zombies are spawning in here. What the fuck? Who was spawning you, Brett? Just keep that.
I wanna feel your touch. Mainly, oh my gosh. The lightning staff is the hardest one to build, but yet the worst one to have. Don't you think, Lewis?
Yeah. Definitely.
Yeah?
Hit it.
What? Yeah. Who is it? Which kitty is it? Yeah, keep your mouse out, but right, I'm going to go and get the code thing. No, don't. I don't have it. That's pretty easy code, let's go. That's your staff done. Yeah, I just gotta fill it up, but that's easy. It feels so good to have fucking everyone on a red bar. No. What the? Four bar? Feels so good to have everyone on a red bar. Wow. I'll align all the red things.
I got turned and I didn't know how much
to do that. Nah, get another thing in turn. I'm gonna have to go through fire yet. Lewis, have you, are you in the thing?
Mine what?
Well, when you're coming through the crazy place, Brett, Lewis, right? Just come through the fire one with us, alright?
Okay.
Gen 3. So camping spot. She says she's 21, I'm a hat to Adidas. Look at my points, wow. Yeah. Placed elsewhere, what?
I'll go get it. Got it.
Archer, build.
Get in it. There we go.
Did you shoot the fucking orb?
Yeah, I did.
Well, you missed a step.
I've done it all.
Well, you clearly haven't.
I shot it and it went up.
Well, what other step have you not done?
It wouldn't go up if I didn't do it. Right, we're gonna have to go out again.
Let's go out and come back in.
Now we'll go back to the code bit. Going back to the code. I don't know what. Yeah, I did. I did. I heard something. Unless it was Lewis's step.
There's my step.
Well, how did the orb go up then? Legit.
And your orb's still here.
No, it isn't.
It is. You're fire, right?
Yeah.
Still there.
Fuck, they're all yellow now. Fuck! Oh well, can't do it.
I'll do it.
That's so fucking stupid, man.
Oh my god.
There's one more.
I'll get ready.
I'm gonna pack punch my weapons, guys. On what? Yeah, just keep that.
Yeah, I'm just trying to pack a bunch of weapons. Right, there we go. Whoa. Right, I'm coming. Brett, be careful of robots coming. So, yeah, Brett, just be careful. Right, now, there you go. Sorry I've taken so long, but...
These walls fucking piss me off.
Just stay near here, Brett.
I'm just gonna stay in the fire area. Because
throw a monkey.
No, as long as you kill them in the fire area, it counts. Yeah, you can stand anywhere in the fire area. Yeah, because look at where it's from.
Right, fire staff's ready.
I can't even find the fucking
pickup. Over here, Brett. Fire portal's opening. Just keep this portal open. Because we'll be near this area anyway, so if... I'll go get elemental damages on my pack punch weapons and I'll come over. Lewis.
What?
Are you fully upgraded everything, yeah? Oh my god, two spins, I get my favourite things. Fireworks and dead fire. Right, Brett Lewis, see your power vacuums, what? Only use them on like round 30, 34 plus, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm spinning for alchemical or cash back.
Yeah,
cash back, there you go. That's what you want in your sandwiches. If you run out of ammo, just pop that and then just spam your ammo. We are set at round 17. Wow, that's so good. But Gentry, I'll get it, guys. Just wait there. I'll throw a monkey over here for you guys.
Oh, fuck.
I got Gentry. Just stay here.
Bruce.
That was fun. We didn't get a max ammo from that. What the hell? Oh well, I've got a cash back.
It's
Was a panzer here?
Yeah, we killed them.
Just shoot your normal weapons for now, because only use your, like, staffs at round 22 plus or something. Next panzer's around 20 then. Origins Easter eggs, pain in the ass. Lewis is gonna have to make two staves because I only got no. Well, I only know two, but Brett's gonna have to make one. Actually, I know three. You only need to know one, though, Brett, because the only time you really play this match with other people. She says she's 21, I might have to ID that. I don't know. You know what I'm going to do? Huh? Can you hear me?
Yes.
Can you actually speak?
Okay.
That one.
Ian's up.
Come with me, guys. I'm gonna turn off my mic.
Can you turn
it off so they can't hear me? Yeah. At least it was over quickly. Well, after.
Of your damnation. I fight for a cause, my own survival.
Fire is my favorite way to dispose of unwanted specimens. Over quickly. Well, after those final moments of utter
I light a flame that may never be extinguished.
Fire is my favorite way to dispose of unwanted specimens.
Out of the way! You will be crushed! Your very touch is unwelcome. Nothing can suppress the beating heart of a true Russian!
For now, the spirits choose to bless us. The spirits of our ancestors wrestle for control of the box. There is no escape from the frames. Nothing you can do to stop my advance. No sin goes unpunished, rat.
peasants. I do not think they could have survived that. If they did, they're in more trouble than we thought. At least it was over quickly. Well, after those five moments.
Advance if you wish. I will stand at
show them the warrior spirit, Takeo!
The fire that grows in your belly will soon consume you! Nothing you can do to stop my advance!
I do not desire the flavor. The power it imbues within me.
Nothing can suppress the beating heart of a true Russian!
The wind has blown across this cursed landscape.
The staff's blizzard will consume you! I am Nikolai! Fall before me! Of the motherland.
You will be drawn from the very face of the earth. Your damnation.
Favorite way to dispose of unwanted specimens. The heat from their burning flesh.
Different.
foul stench floods my nostrils.
Nothing can escape my frozen fire! Your very heart become bitter like ice! Like dry twig. Of your own destruction.
I sense a change in our enemy's behavior.
You have awoken the sleeping bear.
At least it was over quickly. Well.
Your combined strength, do you stand any chance?
Without help, the Russian may not survive this battle.
Shatter before Nikolai! Do I stand alone against our oppressor?
The Russian's fate is out of our hands!
It's almost like they do not know.
The glory of the Emperor!
At least it was over quickly. Well, after those final moments, I do not think they could have survived. They did. They're in more trouble than we thought.
The fire will consume you completely!
My ammunition is raw!
Nothing can suppress the beating heart of a true archer!
escape from the flames. The weapons of the box are now within the grasp of the common man.
Spirits of my ancestors are with me!
Do not think they could have survived that. If they did, they're in more trouble than we thought.
I will break you!
Over quickly. Well, after those final moments of utter agony.
Fire will consume you completely! Get out of my way! I have much to do!
The fire that grows in my belly will soon consume you. Only a fool would face me in battle.
At least it was over quickly. Well, after those final moments of utter agony.
So much evil, swept away by a mighty force.
Feel the heat of your damnation.
Burn for all eternity!
nothing among thousands.
I do not think they could have survived that. If they did, they're in more trouble than we thought. I do not think they could have survived. If they did, they're in more trouble than we thought.
Can challenge me! That cold blast will snap your bones!
The heat from the neck warms my heart! The fire will consume you completely!
There is nothing you can do to stop my advance! Box seeks to redistribute ownership of material goods. I will break you!
Insta-kill.
With this power, many will die by my hand.
Such machines could conquer nations!
Raised to be a warrior.
That cold blast will snap your bones. I am Nikolai! Fall before me! Die upon my frozen leg! There is nothing you can do to stop my advance! I would gladly pay double, or half, maybe quarter. This gum is not suitable for children. It could make them hyperactive, or annoying at the very least.
Atun!
Ammunition has been bestowed upon us. The filthy rats use strength in numbers to their advantage. Who among you can challenge me?
Oh,
first.
I fight for a cause, my own survival. Feel the might of the motherland.
They'll consume you complete.
Fire is my favorite way to dispose of unwanted specimens.
I do not think they could have survived that. If they did, in more trouble than we thought. Fire is my favorite way to dispose of unwanted specimens. I do not think they could have survived it. If they did, they're in more trouble than we thought.
Will consume you complete.
Spirits of my ancestors are with me.
At least it was over quickly. Well, after those final moments of utter
the heat from their burning flesh warms my heart. The heat from their burning flesh.
Feel the might of the motherland.
I sense a change.
Your actions sowed the seeds of your own destruction. There is nothing you can do to stop my advance.
Perhaps the spirits of our ancestors.
Escape my frozen fire! I will break you!
Well, after those final moments of utter agony...
since you came. Perhaps these unknown forces seek to help us. I feel different. The foul stench floods my nostrils.
Double points. Fire sail. Insta kill.
Of your damnation. Though unarmed, I refuse to surrender. Ammunition shared amongst us all, as it should be.
Be careful. This area is where the robot sits.
There's nothing you can do to stop my advance. So much evil, swept away by a mighty force. I am even more eager for battle than before. Perhaps these unknown forces seek to help us. The gift of ammunition has been bestowed upon us.
Are with me.
to survive is making me a better marksman.
You call that mercy killing, German?
That's ammo.
Strike while we have the advantage.
Confusion.
Different. A foul stench floods my nostrils.
Stench.
Only a fool would face me in battle.
The weapons of the box are now within the grasp of the common man.
Swiftly!
Are you watching me, Samantha? Are you?
Your fitting touch is a welcome. A mistake for one of their own. I feel a ferocious power coursing through my veins. Machine is not from any Stalingrad, Volgograd, or Tsaritsyn I have ever known.
You will not prevent me from reaching Agartha!
You can challenge me!
Fire Sam! Fire Sam! Insta-kill! Kaboom!
The spirits have brought forth a generous gift for us all!
Nothing can suppress the beating heart of a true merchant!
Max ammo!
I sense a change in our enemy's behavior.
Proud revolutionary. You need not tell me.
Double points.
sets on your graves! There is nothing you can do to stop my advance! Been hoarding all the ammo.
I do not think they could have survived that. If they did, they're in more trouble than we thought.
We have the means to ensure our victory. In the robot's patrol room. The robot! I am Nikolai. Fall before me.
Today is my day to die.
You brag about your warrior spirit, but yet allow yourself to be surrounded! I trust you will stay dead this time, Rax.
I did not expect such actions.
With greater strength, we will crush our enemy! I am even more eager for battle than before.
Explosion of such magnitude should surely have injured us too.
You did not foresee the manner of your execution.
Most impressive. Especially for us.
And you move among them, unseen and unheard.
Ammunition shared amongst us all, as it should be.
The mighty wind has blown across this cursed landscape.
I fight for a cause, my own survival. Stench floods my nostrils.
That cold blast will snap your bones.
You mistake me for one of gift of ammunition has been bestowed upon us. I will break you! My ammo is now gone! With greater strength, we will crush our enemies! No sin goes unpunished,
rat.
I fear this revolution will not last.
Insta-kill.
Nothing can suppress the beating heart of a true Russian!
Return from which you came!
There is nothing you can do to stop my advance!
The spirits choose to bless us!
We have the advantage!
Who among you can challenge me?
Why did you all die so easily?
Perhaps the Germans need only a lot of strength. Feel the might of the motherland. Fight for a cause, my own survival.
I sense a change in our enemy's behavior.
We have the means to ensure our victory.
Die quickly! But painfully! Approaching me, Samantha! Are you?
With greater strength, we will crush our enemies!
Nothing can escape my frozen fire! Will fight with his bare hands.
They do not know I am here.
unknown forces seek to help us. Your numbers do not intimidate me. I fear nothing.
Double points.
I'm really hoping for no more pain or sorrow, Gobblegum. Do these mysterious forces wish to aid our survival? Die upon my frozen lake!
Feel the heat of your damnation! Out of the way! You will be crushed!
Look out! Your numbers do not intimidate me. I fear nothing!
Our Russian friend is struggling with the masses!
Quickly disappearing!
Confront the consequences of your actions, German!
The staff's blizzard will consume you! Your very heart becomes brittle like ice! The cold blast will snap your bones! There is nothing you can do to stop my advance!
Oh, I think I got a little lucky this afternoon.
If the German fires in the air enough times, he will find target. Back, hell pigs! I am ready to fight till my last breath! I do not believe this machine to be Russian in origin. Its gum has flavors.
Fire is my favorite thing to dispose of unwanted specimens. Survive the blast.
Your very heart has missed my kind.
Feel the might of the motherland. Ferocious power coursing through my veins.
Fire sail.
I'm beginning to get a taste for slaughter.
Max ammo.
We have ammo. Thank the heavens.
Each and every one of you has died before. Do it again. I do not think they could have survived. They're in more trouble than we thought.
We have the means to ensure our victory. With greater strength, we will crush our enemies.
I will not resist.
I will not be oppressed.
Not my master. I can ignore you.
I will
break
you. My
companions may be easily manipulated, Samantha.
Shared our ammo!
Your sins will not go unpunished!
So much evil, swept away by a mighty force. Like straw men, our enemies fall before us.
Return from whence you came!
Max ammo!
Crowds the judgment of our wretched enemy.
Robot's route comes right through this area. Marksman.
Your luck surprises me, Joe. I am prepared to give my life for the greater good.
Yeah. Punish them for their insolence, Nikolai.
my frozen fire. They mistake me for one of their own. I am even more eager for battle than before. There was no hope for you.
A warrior's aim is always true.
Your fetid touch is unwelcome.
Fire, Sam.
This will protect my flank from attack. Ammunition shared amongst us all, as it should be.
At least it was over quickly. Well, after this final moment of utter agony. I doubt any of them will have survived the blast. Physical strength matches my intellect. Almost like they do not know I am here.
Insta kill.
Physical strength matches my
so much evil, swept away by a mighty force. Perhaps these unknown forces seek to help us.
Double points.
Who among you can challenge me?
The advantage! Nothing to me!
I feel a ferocious power coursing through my veins. I fight for a cause. My own survival.
With greater strength, we will crush our enemies.
The weapons of the fox are now within the grasp of the common man. You break like dry twig.
Double points.
is to ensure our victory. Nothing can suppress the beating heart of a true Russian!
Fire set.
Finally, the box seeks to redistribute ownership of its material goods. Who among you can challenge me? The gift of ammunition has been bestowed upon us.
I can help you, Nikolai. You and your people. We can change the world. You only need to find me. I can offer you power beyond imagination.
Maybe you have.
You've been wrong.
I seek power for. With greater strength, we will crush our enemies. Your actions sowed the seeds of your own destruction.
Insta-kill.
Damn. I plucked this weapon from the very air. Sad to see the man I was, the man I could become. This weapon now belongs to Russia.
Insta-kill.
I am even more eager for battle than before.
Choose to bless us.
Max ammo.
Orcs are now within the grasp of the common man. Like straw men, our enemies fall before us. Ammunition shared amongst us all, as it should be.
Max ammo.
We have the means to ensure our victory. The gift of ammunition has been bestowed upon us. I am even more eager for battle than before.
Must be punished!
You are dead already! The means to ensure our victory. We are in the robot patrol room.
I'll snap your bone. Die upon my frozen lips.
With greater strength, we will crush our enemies. Even at range, my skill greatly exceeds yours.
He falls before you.
Feel the might of the motherland.
Confusion crowds the judgment of our wretched enemy.
Finally, the box seeks to redistribute ownership of its material goods. Nothing can escape my frozen fire! I am even more eager for battle than before.
Double points. Kaboom.
You can do to stop my advance. Perhaps death will bring you peace.
The Red Army must honor such a warrior.
The heat from their burning flesh warms my heart.
For now, I may move among them, unseen and unheard.
Do not succumb to your sickness!
I am Nikolai! Fall before me!
I was raised to be a warrior.
Max ammo. Fire sale.
You have the advantage.
Do not think they could have survived that. If they did, they're in more trouble than before.
My strength is temporarily a...
I feel a ferocious power coursing through my veins.
Ammo.
You will dance on your graves! I fear this revolution will not last. You break like thrice. I have something in common with the undead masses.
We have ammo! Thank the heavens!
Unknown forces seek to help us. Ammunition shared amongst us all, as it should be.
I did not expect such accuracy from you, Nikolai.
Kaboom.
soon I will be out of bullets. Sleeping bear!
Grown across this cursed landscape.
Get out of my way!
Thus, ashes are all that remain.
Your fetid touch is unwelcome. They mistake me for one of their own. Finally, the box seeks to redistribute ownership of its material goods. The gift of ammunition has been bestowed upon us. The staff's blizzard will consume you! The filthy rats. Strengthen numbers to their advantage. Like straw men, our enemies fall before us.
I will not submit!
I will enjoy watching you fight for your life, German! Suppress the beating heart of a true merchant! I have something in common with the undead masses. I feel different. A foul stench floods my nostrils. Have the means to ensure our victory.
At least it was over quick. Well, after those final moments of utter agony.
No sin ammunition has been bestowed upon us. Dead masses. Living.
They were not worthy of your effort to kill.
I was raised to be a warrior.
Like straw men, our enemies fall before us. I could get better flavor next time. Rubber, sandpaper, an ideal world of moss.
Nothing can suppress the beating heart of a true Russian!
Fire will consume you completely!
Feel the might of the motherland!
It was over quick. Well, after those final moments.
Perhaps these unknown forces seek to help us.
My ammo is now gone.
The gift of ammunition has been bestowed upon us.
With greater strength, we will crush our enemies.
At range, my skill greatly exceeds yours.
The Red Army doesn't honor such a war.
I fight for a cause, my own survival. Like strong men, our enemies fall before us. I refuse to surrender. I am Nikolai. Fall before me. Nothing can escape my frozen fire. With greater strength, we will crush our enemies.
Swiftly!
Break you! So much evil, swept away by a mighty force. Survival.
The powers that be have chosen to present.
Nothing can suppress the beating heart of a true Russian!
I do not think they could have survived that. If they did, they are in more trouble than we thought.
They mistake me for one of their own.
We have ammo!
Just as Max is predicting.
One of them!
Feel the might of the motherland.
Insta-kill.
Any of them will have survived the blast.
believe that may have been a ricochet.
Who among you can challenge me?
A great thunder has silenced our enemies.
Nothing can suppress the beating heart of a true Russian.
For now, the spirits choose to bless us.
Even in the face of overwhelming odds, I will never surrender! Robot Patrol. Perhaps these unknown forces seek to help us. Survival.
Be generous.
Double points. Max ammo.
I would hope you do not look to me for help.
Choose to bless us.
chill, Samantha. I know what you're doing.
Nothing to me.
Explosion of such magnitude should surely have injured us too.
Insta-kill.
Just as Max has predicted, they think I am one of them.
Break you! The weapons of the box are now within the grasp of the common man.
Akhtun!
They have something in common with the undead masses.
Insta-kill. Max ammo.
We must repel their attack on generator. Seeks to redistribute ownership of material goods. So much evil, swept away by a mighty force. Repel the monsters! With your combined strength, do you stand any chance? Perhaps these unknown forces seek to help us.
The wind has blown across this massive landscape.
I fear this revolution will not last. I will fight on, with or without bullets. Who among you can challenge me? Ammunition shared amongst us all. With greater strength, we will crush our enemies. More eager for battle than before.
sun.
That cold blast will snap your bones.
I feel different. Foul stench floods my nostrils. Feel the might of the motherland.
I doubt any of them will have survived the blast.
Nothing can suppress the beating heart of a true Russian!
I refuse to surrender. You break like dry twig. I have something in common with the undead masses. The gift of ammunition has been bestowed upon us. Death will bring you here.
Nikola! Not as stupid as I first thought!
My personal belly will soon consume you!
These unknown forces seek to help us.
Your death comes swiftly.
Even in the face of overwhelming odds, I will never surrender.
You fight bravely, Nikolai. You will prevail!
Be careful. This area is where the robots live. Well, well, Samantha. Feeling generous, aren't you?
Out of the way!
Stench floods my nostrils.
I will not be oppressed!
Confusion crowds the judgment of our wretched enemy. With this power, many will
fire sail.
Finally,
The box seeks to redistribute ownership of its material goods. Ammunition shared amongst us all, as it should be. Who among you can challenge me? Mistake or one of their own? I will fight on, with or without bullets. Stench floods my nostrils.
Return from whence you came!
I feel death on your grave! With greater strength, we will crush our enemies! The gift of ammunition has been bestowed upon us. To ensure our victory. Show caution when walking robot's path.
Feel the heat of your damnation.
Get out of my way! Much to do!
So much evil, swept away by a mighty force.
Ancestors are with me!
Well, well, sir. Feeling generous, I
should surely have injured us too.
Nothing can suppress the beating heart of a true Russian.
Be, I've chosen.
passion shared amongst us all. Men, our enemies fall before us. There is nothing you can do to stop my advance. They mistake me for one of their own.
I do not think they could have survived that. If they did, they are in more trouble than we thought. I doubt any of them would have survived the blast. It's almost like they do not know I am here.
Robot patrol. Look out! The robot!
Die for the glory of the Emperor!
The spirits of my ancestors are with me!
Among them, unseen and unheard.
You will be thrown from the very face of the earth!
I am Nikolai! Fall before me! Perhaps these unknown forces seek to help us.
So what you guys just saw there, we are third in the world for fucking Origins,
it didn't even save.
And it's not even fucking saved.
Fuck off!
But as you can see right there, round 46. So that's we're gonna have to end the stream there, guys. Fuck.
I hate my life. I got four liquid divinium. Four.
No Newton's cookbook. Make some Pokeholics.
From the sounds of it, Morgan Lewis doesn't even give a fuck.
That's pissed me off, man. Why are you wanking? Fuck it. Have you got fucking crabs?
Oh, no.
Look at that! Fucking disgusting piece.